go back to my channel today. I'm watching or listening to more music. I forgot what I said I was gonna do last video, and I couldn't do last week because damn, like, tough time flies, and then like there's the opportunities present itself sometimes. Anyways, I think I said I was gonna do the first take playlist because I was doing like music videos a lot the whole time, and then I have a first take playlist. I was like, maybe I should jump here and then we'll go back. So the first thing on this list is Kanabun. I listened to this performance already. But there's a lot of songs I was recommended that I've heard, and I was like, I want to listen to it again though, especially recording my reaction, because like I'll always be able to look back at it. Even though like I feel like if I like a song so much, it won't change how I listen to it unless I get super tired of it. Maybe we'll do two or three, because with the first I don't even have a playlist yet, but I was saying if it's the first take, it could all go in one. Who cares? Yeah, we'll just start with this.
Hi.
The quality looks... What is up with the quality? Oh. One, two! I'm supposed to click...
One, two!
Now it's in 4K. I love how she's bouncing, so I'm bouncing too. I love this song. And the video is so cool. I forgot the guy from the...
Awesome.
love this performance so much. I don't remember last time. It came out in 3 years ago. I probably watched it 3 years ago. I caught his mistake, it was really obvious, and I caught her mistake. I wasn't sure if it was a mistake though, but then she said it, I did too. And Babe Metal came back on here 12 days ago, I didn't even notice. We'll do that next time. This one is Nobody Knows. Hold on. Kokoro Odoru? I've seen them before, but I don't think I will listen to this one.
Check.
This isn't the Naruto opening.
2004年に出てまだまだね、たくさんの人が聞いてくれるということで、このファーストテイクに来ましたけども。
はいはい。
じゃあライブさながらに思い切って楽しんでいきます。ご覧になっている皆さんも踊りながら聞いてください。行きましょうか。行きます。ファーストテイク、心踊る。
One,
two,
three,
four,
enjoy!
音楽は鳴り続け
It's time!
届けたい胸の鼓動、心踊るアンコール沸かすダンスダンスダンス
Ready go!
今 going goal より飛び越し音に乗る泳ぎ続け
Enjoy!
Enjoy!
It's time!
It's time!
こうする心響き続け
Wow. Other voices work.
Enjoy!
音楽は鳴り続け届けたい胸の鼓動心踊るアンコールはガスダンスダンスダンス
Let it go
今ゴールゴール
Let it go
心踊る音に乗る泳ぎ続け
Enjoy
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 どうする心に
乗り
続け無的な的な言葉が出てきたここは心踊るところだから置いてかない追いつきたいならゲラ
スタンダー行くしかねえ
つかねえやっぱ気づいたんだキャップ幸せの一生人ならせ仲間同士を通し詰め込んだ
How do you realize you can do that? When they started, This sounds okay. I have to say so. This sounds like an ending song, not to an anime, to like someone's day. I don't know. Like the sun's going down, you play this like every day, like just to end your day and you go to bed.And then I want to say, when they started to enjoy whatever before the beat hit in, I thought they were just telling the viewers to enjoy the performance. I didn't know it was like actual lyrics. They're having so much fun. They said the song released in 2004 as well.
Yeah.
This is so fun.
だ3、2、1
なりふり構わず夢中で駆け抜けろ
行き巻いて
It's like this
さらに深い感動へ
Alright,
oh yes
心踊る今日へ
Wow, this song is so fun! Wow! Why is that one? I don't even notice. As long as you're having fun, who cares? Wait, let me finish this.
Real. Keep it real.
I'm adding this to Spotify. I'm sorry. Wait. The other one, I already have on Spotify because I knew that song. Oh, this sounds so good. That song, hold on. When I say hold on, it sounds like I'm saying hold on, you know? Perona from One Piece. Is this SD Gundam Force? Ending theme 2? Who cares where it's from? This song is so good. And the way they were singing, having so much fun, laughing, just enjoying the space. Oh, wow. They really made the songs, the performance so fun. Okay, this next song. Could someone explain their group name to me? Because I know who they are and I don't understand the name. I don't understand. Like, why do they. Well, what's the meaning behind it? I guess what you're trying to say. The song is, Sadate? Is it a slow song? Because that's the last two. I mean, it's cool.
It's cool. 今日を存分に楽しみたいと思いますんで、ミュージシャンの皆さん準備はよろしいでしょうか？聞いてもわからんっていうの、オッケー。音で答えてくれってね。
ハルヒさん、準備ですか？ It's gonna be crazy.
ああ、それがそういうことなんじゃ。OK、行ってみましょう。
私は私と。
His is the voice I love.His is the voice I love his voice. Oh my goodness. What song is about to start? And I'm saying his, not necessarily meaning his, even though I do love his voice, but like, this type of sound.
その日までさよなら恋心よ。
Oh my goodness.
嘘をつくぐらいなら何も話してくれなくていい。あなたは去っていくの、それだけは分かっているから。見つめ合った私は可愛い女じゃなかったね。せめて最後は笑顔で飾らせて。涙が悲しみを溶かして溢れるものだとしたら、その雫ももう一度飲み干してしまいたい。ピッとした痛み胸に留まり続ける限り、あなたを忘れずにいられるでしょう。許してね恋心よ、甘い夢は波にさらわれたの。
get a visual on the person doing that.
I wonder what that is.
This I was looking for. Accordion. Wow. Not even just him, everyone around did amazing. Cause I heard all the instruments. It just, can I just hear how he started this again? Can I just, please don't freeze. When does it start over here? Yeah, I can see the high.
Haruki-san, Jimmy, desu ka?
Wow.
Like he was just talking, asking if everyone's ready, and then he's heartbroken. Like the shaking in his voice, like the emotion. Whoa, how did that switch? Damn, that's what I love. I love his voice. His deep voice. I'm gonna have to ask on Spotify too. Oh, different. Like the original sounds super good. I love it. But then I like the first two performances as well, like how that one. I'll take both. He's like.
はぐれるわけにはいかないからいつかまた。
Anyways, gonna end this, wrap it up here with Kanabun, Nobody Knows, Plus, and Porno Graffiti. I loved all these songs. Of course, I knew the first one, but I'm very happy that the second two recommended, and I'm glad to have heard them. They're already on my playlist, and I can't wait to hear them again. I shuffle, and Spotify doesn't really shuffle the cards right, so hopefully I hear them again like that, or I'll just start off that way, and then shuffle after they play that song. Watashiwa. Can't even hear myself. Is the voice shaking enough? Watashi to to to. I love that song. Good one to end on, because the first ones were a beat. And happy, got me dancing. This one got me dancing too, because whoa, I didn't expect all that after the beginning a cappella about these feelings of love. Anyways, yeah, I'm going to get this out as soon as possible. I'm sorry I couldn't record last week Friday. I was really hoping I could. Something happened out of the blue. I was just not feeling well. Yeah, so I really hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like if you didn't, go so far, thank you for watching, and I'll see you later.